Hey guys, and welcome to episode 30 of our Doom Eternal playthrough. We're still battling through Necrovale, getting there slowly, we're almost at the end now, and we're going to move on to the proper end game. So, enjoy. Remember, it is still Doom Eternal, so you do need to be over 18 to watch this, or at the very least have your parents' permission, so please get that, and then, just like everyone else, like and subscribe. Okay. Well, that's where I want it to be. Secret encounter. It was easier than I thought it was going to be. Thank you. To begin. Yeah, no, I'm gonna need this. Any danger demons gonna take me on? Right.
Humans must be tortured. The flesh tenderized. Once enough pain to be inflicted, the spirit broken.
This is not depressing at all, is it? Must have to stand the noise to get up. Yeah. Isn't it? old school. Mystery token. Nice. Something nearby. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Goodbye. Yes. Arse. God damn, what the hell? This is what I'm gonna do. I did something to make the Marauder less of a dick. That blue thing and that sound effect didn't happen before. Go underneath me, pick up a crucible thing. Where you need to go. These things were in the reticle weren't here before as well. Secret encounter. So it'd be interesting. Astral unlocked. Got all the secrets. Challenges, but who cares? As you make your ascent, you approach the final floors of the Citadel, where souls outstretched from their bodies converted into Argent energy, enter the final stage of the Maker's processing plant and use the Ardent Conduit to gain access to Urdak, home world of the Makers, where the Kind of Maker prepares the final rituals to gain control of the icons in and unleash it upon Earth. I can get in. Apparently not. With all these secrets, how the hell am I supposed to get any of them? That's not good. Wasting life here. Where do I? feel like you need to go bounce to that one, then to that one, and then can sort of make my way around. But I don't seem to have the ability to actually do it. That one. Here we go. Kill more than one enemy with a single blood punch 5 times. Perform a back goal kill on a tyrant. No. Hello there, boys. At least I maxed out something. Samuel, shut it. Thank you. This is one of the soul spires identified in the Argenta texts, built into the central columns of Nephravar. Although most soul spires were linked directly to Argent now through a Hell Priest-created continuum gate, this particular one is linked to Urdak, the homeworld of the Makers. There is no continuum gate here, presumably due to the Carmaker's natural distrust of those under her charge. The soul spires were designed by the Makers to accelerate the process of mortal victims into Argent energy, and built in secret by sentinel slaves under the direction of the Order Daek. This forced labor was a crucial step in fulfilling the Carmaker's desire for Argent, as beings from Urdak are unable to cross over to Hell's dimension. Now, can I get back where that I came? I'll go try for these secrets if at all possible. Here we go. Did you ever spotted that? Right.